What is going on, everyone? This is Jacob Amaral here. Today, we're talking about Webull trading bots. In this video, I'm gonna be showing you my very, very simple Webull trading bot that executes trades on the stock market using the Webull platform automatically by calculating support and resistance lines. This Webull trading bot will be free to use. The links are below for the bot and the source code if you want to improve it and you're a coder or developer. You can actually view the source code as well on my GitHub and improve it. If you're not a coder, the link is in the description below just for the executable and you can run it and use it yourself as a desktop application. Now, once again, definitely as a disclaimer, use this at your own risk. This Webull trading bot is not officially sponsored by Webull and they don't have an official API either. So everything is kind of use it at your own risk. And I built this simple strategy, you know, just for fun, just to show you and inspire you that you can build trading bots for platforms like Webull and Robinhood, even though they're not specifically or officially supported, okay? So definitely use this at your own risk, but it has a little bit of customization that you can alter and use to your trading standards. But basically, it calculates support and resistance lines over a certain time frame and period, and will buy when the price of that symbol hits the support and sell when it hits that resistance, okay? So let's dive into the demo of the bot. If you're looking for more professional trading systems or consultation, the link is below for a one-on-one session with me where I can consult on building trading systems or code a specific custom trading system for you as well. This video is just to show you what possibilities are out there, but if you're looking for something more professional, I offer that as well, okay? So let's get into the demo of how this Webull trading bot works. All right, so here is the simple demo of the Webull trading bot. After you run the simple application, it's gonna first ask you a symbol that you want to trade. So I wanna trade, let's say Apple, AAPL is the stock ticker symbol. The next question is, please enter the time frame in minutes to trade on. So what candlesticks do you wanna trade on? Do you wanna trade on 1 minute candlesticks, 5 minute, 50 minute, 60 minute? So I will do, let's say 15 minute. And then the last question is, what is the period in days that you want to use to calculate support and resistance, right? Because if you calculate support and resistance over 1 day versus 5 days versus 30 days, they're gonna be significantly different, right? The longer the time frame, the more accurate the results are, but you know, you'll have less trades. So I wanna do, let's say the last 5 days. So I'll hit five. Now it's gonna calculate the support and resistance and actually draw a chart and start the bot, okay? So it will draw the chart, as we can see, with the Apple support and resistance lines. So we have a low price, which is the black line, a high price, which is the purple line, and then average support and resistance, and the current support and resistance. So we can see nice trend lines are drawn automatically for us. And we can actually interact with this chart by, you know, zooming in, seeing the different values for the price. They're just simple line graphs, and we can reset it as well. And then on the left here, we have our actual kind of status of the bot. So current support is 106.31. We'll buy once Apple reaches this number, and the current resistance is 107.76. And these values will change depending on what time frame and period you're using for, you know, this trading system. One of the big benefits of this Webull trading bot is that you can actually paper trade and you don't have to use real money. So you can actually run this bot for as long as you want on your paper trading account and see how much you would have made. And then once you're happy with the results, you can actually start using your real account as well. So that's really great by default. So initially this uses your paper trading account. If you want to use real money trading for this bot, there's a line near the top of the code where you can actually change it to use that real money trading. So that's one of the benefits with this Webull trading bot API, where the Robinhood bot, I believe I couldn't use paper trading. You had to use a real account. So this is super handy to use, but this is the bot, guys. This is it. Simply buys a support, sells that resistance, it updates every minute, and it will work with any symbol as well. So if you want to run multiple symbols at the same time, you would just run another instance of the app. So you double click it again, that icon, to run a second or third instance and just type a different symbol and all of them will run at the same time. So that's where you can sort of scale it to build your own portfolio, okay? Now there's lots of improvements that could be made. And like I said, the source code is in the description below if you want to edit it and make it better for your own trading system. Right now, It's like I said, it's very simple. It buys one share of that symbol when it hits support and sells at resistance. But you could add more indicators into it. You could add different time frames, maybe some type of back testing and optimizing software as well. There's lots of ideas to make it better. My goal was to see if I can make a Webull trading bot and actually make it and show you guys and give you kind of a base to build off of. Like I said, if you're looking for more of a professional trading system, or you need some consultation, the link is in below for a one-on-one session with me. But like I said, this video was to give you some free value, some free content, and you know, take this with you and use it for your algo trading journey, hopefully. So anyways, that's all for today, guys. This is Jacob here with the Webull trading bot. Let me know in the comments below what trading bots you want me to make next. I have a lot of videos to make and quite a backlog of videos, so I'm always looking to add to that. If you found value in this video, please hit the like button, and if you didn't find value, let me know what I could do better, because I know a lot of you like these videos where I code something and build something for you guys and show it to you, but I can't always make them every week because they are very time consuming, and obviously I'm running my own business and multiple businesses actually, and I'm very, very busy, and it's very time consuming to build these. But I do like doing it. I do like showing you guys how I build stuff and giving you access to that to give you inspiration. I just can't do it every single video. I do want to focus more on kind of the process and the best practices when it comes to build trading systems and building portfolios, and automating them, and kind of like more of the deep dive, the in-depth statistics and analysis and ways how I do things, how I build stuff. So I definitely want to focus that for November and December, different tools and ways to build trading systems and best practices. So be on the lookout for those. And that's everything, guys. Have a great weekend, and I'll see you next week.